adopted freak. Whatever, I'm just gonna text my friends. Dad, I'm so tired of you, but I haven't done anything. You were lying around, didn't even do the dishes. Why would you expect me to do everything? Oh, that's it. A little while later. Dad, Dad, Dad. I wish you were never born or adopted. Later. Why does it treat me so mean? How? I'm bleeding. Doesn't matter. It's not too much. Just don't worry about me. I'm fine. Can I come over? I guess. When her friends came over.
Welcome, welcome.
Ow. Ow, that was my head, Dad. She's coming in. I guess I'll hide it in here. Let's see. Dad, can you give me a blanket?
Get it yourself. She's right in her room.
Hey! Hey there! Oh, hi guys! I'm so happy you're here. I don't really know what to do. Here, let's go look on the website, see what's going on, really. Okay. Okay. By the time they left,
luckily you didn't get caught. White's a piece of junk. Now, come here.
No, I don't want this again.
Well, I'm sorry, but I never wanted you. You're a little piece of garbage. No wonder why nobody likes you.
I just had friends invited over.
Don't talk back! And why'd you even take this thing off? I'm so angry at you! I wish you were dead. Know what this reminds me of?
No, Dad, please.
I'll be right back.
Someone call the police. He's gonna kill me. Send.
What are you gonna do with that pillow? I'll suffocate you, of course.
Oh. in for it. Oh, you're in for it now, little girl. Don't touch your father like that again. How do you like that, punk? Open up, the police! You called the police? You dirtbag! Put your hands up! Put your hands up now! Now! I'm not scared of any of you! Here, I'll help. Get off of me! Are you okay, ma'am?
No, he's getting off of me.
Don't worry, let me remove this. I'll bring you to the doctors. The hospital. Come on. Get off of me! Hold him. He's still squirming. We gotta hit him with the bat. I'm glad you're okay. Let's find you a new dad and mom. They treat me wrong.
I got your laptop. I'm never leaving any of you again.
Me either. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and if this ever happens to you, just fight back. Tell your friends. It's okay. We'll be here for you. And I hope you guys like the video. Bye.